So glad that you're all here again with me. Last week, you might remember, we talked about the 30th anniversary of a classic 90s show known as The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. We talked all about that. So if that wasn't enough, guess what? We have a reboot of another classic 90s show that we're going to talk about today. Are y'all ready? I hope so. Let's get into this. Yay! Let's talk about the Saved by the Bell reboot, now streaming on Peacock. First, Saved by the Bell is one of my top five favorite white shows. That's right, it's right up there with Boy Meets World, Friends, Full House, and Blossom. So, I love that show so much. Two of the main characters are Afro-Latina women. They often speak Spanish on the show. I really appreciate that. Daisy has the Zach phone. I love that so much that Daisy has a Zach phone in 2020 when pretty much every kid has a smartphone. Even kids in the hood got them too. And the reason why she doesn't have a smartphone is because her mom, she's afraid that her daughter is going to take nudie pics with it. That's her words. So she's walking around with this big ass phone the whole time, and I think it's hilarious. I like how the show points out that rich people and politicians throwing money at the hood schools and grandstanding at photo ops only addresses the symptoms and not the underlying causes of the problems that schools in the hood face. I really appreciate how they get to that. There's a lot of satire in this show, and it's been described as meta, basically a show within a show, but we'll get into all that later. I just learned what meta means. Dexter Darden is a lukewarm black guy on the show. He's not overly funny, and his singing isn't soulful enough for my taste. Because you're a kid coming from the hood, but you sound like you're on Glee, and I really don't respect that as much. I feel like the conversations between him and his two best friends, two other black guys, it seems too Disney Channel-y, and I know Channel-y isn't really a word, but that's the only way I can describe it. I get a little bit tired of the storylines that have the black and brown kids from the hood being bussed out to the schools and the rich communities with mostly white kids, and this is what the black kids need to thrive. I feel like that's a little bit played out. Also, I would like to see conversations between black kids already at Bayside versus the black kids that are attending Bayside that are coming over from Douglas. And Douglas is a school, is the hood school that basically gets shut down because of funding. And I just really feel like this show kind of makes the black and brown kids from the hood seem like they're immigrants that should just be happy that they're getting a new lease on life. Like they're coming to America, fleeing some kind of persecution from their home countries. And I just really don't dig that. Where are the black teachers at Bayside? Like, come on, we gotta have some Mario Lopez. I know he's Mexican, but that's not enough. I need somebody black at Bayside for these people to relate to. We don't get enough backstory on Aisha outside of her being an ultra competitive football player from the hood. I feel like we need to learn more about her because right now all we got is like she loves football, she likes Jamie a lot, and she's Afro-Latina and she speaks Spanish on the show. I need more than that. There are a lot of things that I see about this show that I feel like I like. And I also recognize that there are some things that I feel like they missed the boat on. However, overall speaking, for a reboot, I feel like the writing is very good. It's very mindful. And I feel like this is an important show. However, nothing will compare to the original. And I'm hoping that they can bring the full cast back for season two. Because if Screech isn't there, then I just feel like that'll be an opportunity missed for one of the OGs of the show. And even if they can get Mr. Belden just to come back for one episode, I would greatly appreciate that. Anyway, that's what I got for the Saved by the Bell reboot. I hope that y'all check it out on Peacock streaming now. And yeah, it's been another vlog from your boy, Devin Styles, a.k.a. Nerd Boy, a.k.a. Dark Skin Pretty Boy, a.k.a. Luke Ribcage, a.k.a. Steelo Dev, a.k.a. Devin Zoolander, coming all the way live at you. You feel me? All right, peace.